So, welcome to yet another episode of the game. After one day, yeah, it was nothing, so I suppose sleeping is it. So let's keep moving on within this flashback dream again, or what? No? And now? Apparently nothing. What? What I fear is that this will take ages if you look at the ability tree. I mean, you have to unlock all of this. Or you can unlock all of that. You know, manage these and that's all. Need two more points just for that and so on. So in 5 hours I managed 4 bloody points. This may take a bloody while, that's for sure. What are we supposed to do now then? Okay. I don't have any money, do I? No, exactly. That's pretty much what I thought. Sacred elephant. I guess I know it. I might have been the one that made it happen. But things started to happen. Okay, yeah, let's listen to this. Or okay. So it's looking a bit better. Okay, that sounds horrible. Okay. I don't see the problem, but okay. Agree. What the hell? Understand that all. I don't know, maybe it's a reference to some other game that I've never played. Okay. Yeah. Run away from the naked girls and so on. And the ponies. I guess that's some reference to some other game that I've never played. Did I ever? I didn't talk to that one, right? No. Oh, there's a bloody thingy there. That's why it spins around. Okay, one of those again. Check these. What? And that. No, they are idiots. Yeah, I'm sure they are. And that one. Still, let's just chat then. slightly deep bloke. Really expect quantum mechanics in the game, that's for sure. Or would that be quantum physics? I don't know, yeah, quantum stuff. Yalfos. Okay, yeah, yeah. Sorry. Okay, I had a feeling he knew quite a lot myself, but yeah. Do we just move on or what? I can do that and nothing happens. Okay, what the hell are we supposed to do then? I'm missing something over here. Can't really see that happening, no? Yeah, so let's just run out then, I guess. Not much else to do, so I suppose that's the way. Has to be, otherwise I'm very stuck. Oh, bloody hell, we're here. Is she coming with me wherever I go? I still don't know where to go either. Do we get any form of a... journal thingy? What's that? Absolutely nothing. Press that. No map. No. I don't even remember where the bloody hardcore dudes were. The ones that more or less beat me to instant death. These ones, yeah. Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Let's just run away! I can't get there, right? No. Okay, so in. Oh, bloody hell! Run away a lot more, I guess. Seems slightly hostile, this place. Okay, I got. Yeah, that was that way, so I am not going that way. Question is, where the bloody hell am I to go? I've been up there, right? Okay, let's try that. See where that takes us, because okay. Okay. And throw. Bloody hell. Fire away. No. Come on, run away, run away, run away. Oh, bloody hell. Look, now we got some music again. Die. Kill thingies instantly. Can't loot. Now I can loot. The hell. Okay, run away. Okay, I did not mean to do that. So let's get back in there and just run inside the thing then, maybe. Was it just some place where I can harvest XP or what? Yeah, come on, run, in here. No, okay, so this is good for what? XP only, what? Kill, and drink. What are we to do? Nothing. I don't really see us doing anything here. Do that. That's nothing either. Yeah, let's just run away from here then. Can't see this being something. Yep, at least. Sure, it needs to go there sooner or later to stop all that, but not now, as far as I can tell. So, where the hell have I not been? Been there, I think, but not here. Maybe. Get out of my way, tree dude. No? Okay, nothing there. Nothing here either. Or? No. This way? Absolutely not. So we got another one of those things over there, but I don't see that being where I'm supposed to go. Where did I end up now then? Okay, maybe. Dum da dum da dum. Yeah. And those idiots are right. Something dangerous, I'm sure. Okay. Yeah, it looks sort of slightly deadly or something, I would say. Oh, there we got one of those. Good question. Okay. Nice one. Even better one. Yeah, I am expecting to learn how to die fast. That's what I'm expecting to learn. That's far from good at these type of games. Dual thumbstick type of thingies. And in this case, it's not even really dual thumbstick, so that makes it even stranger that it's so bloody hard. Called the Nether. Yeah. Okay. Loot. No, okay. That way, this way. I'm sure, yes. Okay, No, that way. Idiots. Smash thingies. Kill thingies. Where's the die thingy? Nothing? As per usual, I never know where to go, and I always think I want to go the other way. At least we got one of these down here. Yeah, this must be the right way, so I'll run back check if there's just a chest or something over here. Might be something useful. Yeah, there's at least a chest up. Bash, 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 smash. Take all. Okay, take all. What the hell did we get? Yeah, I'm not using that, that's for bloody sure. This one though. Plus 8 for water, plus 8 for fire, and I'm using fire and water. Yeah, let's go for it, why not? You can try that and see how fast we die. I think you move any faster when you dodge. Or... yeah, maybe a little bit. Oh, unless you do that, of course. Okay, smash thingy and kill thingy. Die thingy. Loot? No? What the hell? Loot! Loot. And die. Nope. Okay. Need to land first. What the bloody hell is that thing? Come on, run away, run away, run away, and smash thingies. Chill, bastards, die. Run away, run away, run away, and whoops, that's typical, isn't it? Smash him, chill him, die, you bastard, die. And loot. No, loot, 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 loot. Yeah, that's different. What the? Loot! Loot? No? Why the hell does it shine up if I can't even loot? Oh, that's typical. He should have had something good within him, I think. Good stuff, that is. Items, not necessarily a good bloke. And that way. We got that. Hell no. That seems like the way to go, so I'm going to have to try this first. This also seems like the way to go. Ooh, one bloody thingy! Chill! Let's smash him with ice thingy. There you go. Freeze, you bastard. Freeze, you bastard. Where are you? Come on, mate. Come on. No? This has to be the way, so I'm going this way. this also has a bloody chain. What the hell? Yeah, let's go this way then. The others seemed a bit too open for my taste. Okay, this looks maybe a bit less than promising. I guess we need to stop that up somewhere over here. And fireball, 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 and smash, kill, die. Die, I said. Okay. Oh, that was absolutely nothing. Oh, stop that, you idiot. Kill. Die. Okay. Insta smash, nothing to grab, good. Not really. Here's something else. Yeah, that's pretty much what I thought about that bit. No, it's stupid moron. Kill thingies. And let's do that. And you are dead, and you're dead. Any more stuff? No? So... this is probably... yeah, exactly the other way. I guess we need to clear out the bloody place. Find something... okay, here we got one of these. Get smashed! Chill! Die! You need to chill out a bit. Freeze the bastards. No? The hell? It needs to die. What? You can't smash that thing. Okay, so... I guess this is needed to be put over here somewhere, wherever the bloody thing was. Right there, do we? No. Oh, okay. I can't really just drop it. Good one. Oh no, not that. Wait. That. No. Okay. A lot further off. How far do I need to go? Throw. Oh, we got a save point down there. No. Okay. So. Really. And now then. And on it, thank you. Grab. Save. And enter, I fear. What awaits us? That thing. And smash, kill, die. And you are dead. You're all dead. Good one. And that seems a bit dangerous, maybe. So we need to freeze him. They have big tons. We need to freeze him. I said freeze him, freeze him. There you go. Okay. I can't really see where that bastard is, so I hope I go. Get him. Nothing? No, of course not. Yeah, let's just do that then. And smash. Okay, yeah, more of those. Smash thingies, kill, die, die, and die. And there we got something at least. And you die. No? Come on, there you go. Oh, take off. The hell was it down here? Okay, thingies. A lot of thingies! Bloody hell, this will be a bit of a tough fight, I think. Froze the tree at least. Good, good, good. And you're dead, and you're dead. And take all. Bloody hell, that worked out fairly bloody well. Okay. Yeah, I don't see a need for that right now at least, but... and smash thingies. Kill thingy, and you die. Worm thingy. Die, die, die. No? Yes, take all. Another one disappeared. Good one. Nice music, though. Kind of music I would make myself probably if I made a game. And kill the bloody tree thingy. Die, you tree bastard. And you, I'll turn you into stump. Or something. You are dead, you're dead. Good, good. Bloody hell. I am not made to play these type of games. Okay, kill fly thingy. And you mosquito, come here. You're dead. You are dead. Die, die. Anything? 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 No. Let's check what that bloody hell that thing is then. Must be that one. I already have one. Good. Okay, so smash! Earthworm thing! You are going to bloody die. I do not really like to be frozen, that's for sure. Oh, bloody hell, that's blinking! I think that means that I got some new points over here. Four! Oh, holy hell. Yeah, I'll pause and check this out. Yeah, so I went for this one, which I only had one on before, and two spent on this one to increase life regeneration as well, so going the way of the water at the moment, which is a bit strange considering I only have a fireball spell thingy, but or fireball, whatever it's called, crystal maybe. Oh, nice. Always good to find one of those. Okay. 459, yeah, alright. Okay, we need the position. Oh. Health bloke thing. Where the hell are the closest? Because that I can't put down, I think. Just smash it. There has to be some other way to drop it. Let's try, no, that did the same thing. That's... yeah, a little bit better, so let's try that then. That's... of course it went too far. Okay. slightly misogynistic this bloke. Get out of my way, I have to throw this bloody thing, you thing. Really? That. One of them must land on one. Thank you. Really? Yeah, maybe they could tweak this a little bit. But that one should be fairly easy to hit, right? If I do that, should just bounce back. No, of course it doesn't. Because that would have been easy. Try that again, though. That. What? So, occasionally he just drops it. I don't really know what to get up. And that way. And grab this one. Oh, the sounds, I think it landed where it should. Yep, and let's do that. And roll! Thank you! And I am saving right now when they are in position before I go through there. And that makes it what? That makes it quite, that's quite close to half an hour, so yeah, let's call that an episode. So, thanks for watching, take care, see you, and what the hell happened? Have flying logs, yeah, have fun.